Hello, welcome again to my channel. On today's video, I will compare a Redmi Note 3 Pro and Redmi Note 5 AI or the Chinese version. Both are 3GB of RAM and the ROM also 32 on both. Screen 6 inch and Redmi Note 3 5.5. Android on Redmi Note 5, it's still stock MIUI Android version 8.1.0. Everything stock, and the Redmi Note 3 custom ROM and a custom kernel. Overclock to 2 GHz. Okay, let's start the game. Oh. Which one start first? Okay, let's start it with the Redmi Note 3. The CPU are tuned to performance, and the GPU also performance. AMOLED version 1.2.8. Setting at the end of the video. Scroll it up. Skip it. Hard to see the frame. How many frames? It's around 26, 27 frames. Wait, wait, wait. 22 frames. Move away from there. Come on. Around 27, 28 frames. Your analog controller not connected. Frame. 29. Ah, 29 more. Thank you. Version 1.2.8 one time rendering audio. Come on, focus. Synchronize mode, set it at the mid position. System speed tweak on 3, EE speed tweak on 1, and DU speed tweak must be on 1, not 0, not 2, no 3, must be on 1, otherwise you may get a graphic glitch. So, the conclusion, overclock, stop, which one better? You tell me. Leave a comment below and thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more video and subscribe. And thank you for watching.